Mr. Basil has been outspoken in raising questions about the site, saying U.S. Senate hearings on Facebook and a class action lawsuit brought against the company, Cambridge Analytica, and other companies over misuse of data raise concerns for Papua New Guinea citizens. Last month he commissioned a wide-ranging study of the impact of Facebook on the country and the security of users' personal information. My directive to my line agencies is to provide me with a brief covering both the advantages and disadvantages of using Facebook, the vulnerabilities that include not just the protection of personal data but wider social issues like security and safety of users, the time consumption and productivity of users, especially school-aged children and employees, and of course the wider issue of cybersecurity and cybercrime, he said at the time. Just under 10% of Papua New Guinea's 8 million people have access to the internet, giving it one of the lowest rates of internet penetration in the world. Mr. Basil is not the only Southeast Asian politician to raise the prospect of banning Facebook, purportedly for the public good. In neighboring Indonesia, Communications and Information Minister Rudiantara last month issued Facebook with four demands for information related to the Cambridge Analytica scandal and the security of users.